remember the printer we sent into hiding?
I do. And I remember the Templar brute who nearly killed him.
That same brute has now set his sights on the printer's father, a local herald.
A cruel way to draw his real target out into the open, no? We should warn the father and get rid of this Templar.
Absolute will. Only through order can...
Mi scusi, signore. Your son has stirred up some trouble. Enough that the men looking for him may come for you now.
My son? But he is a humble printer, and I a simple herald. Why would anybody want to hurt us?
Words can wound like any blade, amigo.
Ezio, I think we are being watched. Can you see anything?
Templars, do you see them?
Event, Mentor.
If you draw your weapon, this man dies. Now bring me the printer. Bring me this man's son. What is this man's life worth, assassin?
More than you can afford.
Hurry! I will kill this man! Are you proud of your kill, assassin? Do you expect praise for murdering a better and braver man? You have taken my life. But you cannot erase my legend, my power, my influence. Men feared me, even as they did my bidding. That is the mark of a true leader.